defendant please state his name? Anderson Aldridge, did you watch the video concerning your constitutional rights in this case?
Yes.
Do you have any questions about those rights?
No.
The court finds that Anderson Aldridge appears in custody for video advisement today with counsel. Counsel, are you waiving reading and advisement of the rights, charges, and penalties in this case at this time?